And this place, it's amazing. Thank you. I never knew what I was capable of.
I'm so sorry about what happened. If I'd known...
No, it's okay. You don't have to apologize. But you should probably go. Please.
But I just got here.
You belong down in Arendelle.
So do you.
No, Anna, I belong here. Alone. Where I can be who I am. Without hurting anybody.
Actually, about that...
It's like 60! Hi, I'm Olaf and I like warm hugs!
Olaf?
You built me. Remember that?
And you're alive?
I think so.
He's just like the one we built as kids. Yeah. So we were so close. We can be like that again.
No, we can't. Goodbye, Anna.
Elsa, wait.
No, I'm just trying to protect you.
You don't have to protect me. I'm not afraid. Please don't shut me out again. Please don't slam the door. You don't have to keep your distance anymore. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I finally understand. For the first time in forever, we can fix this hand in hand. We can head down this mountain together. You don't have to live in fear. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I will be right here.
Anna, please go back home. Your life awaits. Go enjoy the sun and open up the gates.
Yeah, but I know
you mean well. But leave me be. Yes, I'm alone, but I'm alone and free. Just stay away and you'll be safe from me.
Actually, we're not.
What do you mean you're not?
I get the feeling you don't know.
What do I not know?
Arendelle's in deep, 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 deep snow.
What?
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Hey, Anna!
Elsa threw me out. I can't go back to Arendelle with the weather like this. And then there's your ice business, and we...
Hey, don't worry about my ice business. Worry about your hair.
What? I just escaped from a giant snow monster. You should see your hair.
No, yours is turning white.
White? It's... what?
It's because she struck you, isn't it?
Does it look bad?
No, you hesitated. No, I didn't. Anna, you need help, okay? Come on.
Okay, where are we going?
To see my friends.
The love experts?
The love experts?
Uh-huh. And don't worry, they'll be able to fix this.
How do you know?
Because I've seen them do it before.
I like to consider myself a love expert.
So, about my friends. Well, I say friends, they're more like family. Anyway, when I was a kid, it was just me and Sven. So they, you know, kind of took us in.
They did?
Stubborn at times and a little overbearing and heavy, really, really heavy. But they're fine. You get it. They mean well.
Kristoff, they sound wonderful.
Okay then. Meet my family. Hey guys.
They're Fox.
He's crazy. I'll distract him while you run.
Hi, Sven's family. It's nice to meet you.
Because I love you, Anna. I am a sister.
I understand you're love experts. Who
aren't you running?
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go.
No, Anna, wait.
Kristoff.
Kristoff!
Are those trolls?
Great to see you all, but where's Grandpa?
He's napping.
Trolls. They're trolls.
He's brought a girl!
Let me see. Bright eyes, working nose, strong teeth. Yes, she'll do nicely for her, Kristoff.
Wait. Oh, no.
You've got the wrong idea. No, that's not why I brought her here.
Right, we're not. I'm not.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man?
Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, squishy, flirty, selfish feet?
Hey, and though we know he washes well, he always sends a sort of smelly.
But you never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice.
So he's a little fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws. Like his peculiar reindeer.
His name with the reindeer.
That's a little outside.
So tell me, dear.
Is it the way that he runs here?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to think of in the woods?
I don't know that.
Are you holding back your fondness? YouTube is amazing fondness. Or the way he covers up and he's the audience
boss? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of boats.
I don't.
His isolation is operational. His desperation for healing hopes.
Fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.